My mother is a woman that can stand on her own with 4 children. If my mother would be given a chance to go to school, she could be one of the great leaders in future. But now, she has to work for someone to get money to feed us. She gives me hope and tells me, "My daughter, work hard in school for you to become a useful person in the society." A house without a mother is a house without a pillar. She corrects me in a positive way and also thinks proactively. She is a woman of her own. I wish you a happy Mother's Day and may you enjoy it.